Before I read my speech, I'll declare this 112 quarterly meeting open. I just want to ask, how many of the traditional rulers came with their staff of office? Can they stand with their staff of office? Okay, see, that's no problem. I hope you understand the implication of staff of office. I cannot be addressing you, and some of you are using your ordinary walking stick when you come here. So since you don't want to have your staff of office, I'll give it to other people. You don't know the authority it carries. You are coming for a quarterly meeting, and what identifies you is your staff of office. Any person can carry any walking stick. But staff of office shows that this is a government recognized chief. So next time I come to address you, and you're not with your staff of office, but you're coming to government house for a function, you carry ordinary walking stick. Then another person will have that staff of office. So that's why I say sometimes you just want something, you don't even know the implication of it. You don't know the meaning. Nobody can carry the kind of staff of office if they are not recognized traditional ruler. So I felt this is the first time I'm saying this, and I should let you know the implication, what it means. It's not for you to take it and go and keep it in your bedroom or put it in your shrine. There are people who worship various shrines. It's for you to, when you're coming out for official function, you come with it. That differentiates you with any other ordinary chief. Like you said, that some people are answering where highness is, who are not recognized by government, but you are also carrying ordinary walking stick that is meant for other people who are not recognized by government. You see, so we must show good example. I agree with what you have said. First, I want to tell the Attorney General to make sure that we propose a bill to the State House of Assembly. If you're not the government recognized traditional ruler, you cannot answer your royal highness. Stop clapping. You have been selfish. Don't stop clapping. It's not something to clap. It's something that should be done, which is the right thing. It's not because of you, because you won't be there forever. It's to protect the institution. So don't clap because you are there now. So this year we're going to, it will be a serious year. Anybody, stop shaking your head. You should stop shaking your head. You are one of those who are causing problems. They gave you chieftaincy, you're a young boy, so you don't even know what to do with it. And then when I'm speaking, you are shaking your head like this. Oh, fake. Causing problem everywhere. You just go and wear something that's bigger than you. When somebody looking for power, if you would think that an elderly person, very small young man, this man. I know when I was in school, he was running around and going for errand. Now he's wearing Osman Danfodio. Then he began to breach a protocol. He thinks that when he's shaking his head, that I will be happy. That's fake.